This man's art of Dunkin Donuts looks totally real. The man is doing an oil painting, but it looks so real.